Ciao, this is Francesco Ferreri and welcome to Basic Guitar Training. This time I would like to show you another exercise to mix the various shapes of your A minor pentatonic scale, but this time in another direction. We usually to play in this direction. This time I would like to show you something in this one direction. Okay. So basically you can start from the third shape. Move on your second shape. Move on your first shape. And move on your fifth shape. The main focus when you study a scale is not to memorize the single shape, but to see the entire scale on your fretboard. And this is a next step to have this kind of visualization. Famous great guitar players don't think about shapes, but they think about notes of the scales or about the intervals of the scales. So they can see every note of the scale without organization. So this is visualization I would like to show you with all these kind of exercises. I really hope you can enjoy this new lesson, and if you want to see more, please subscribe my channel, like and share, and see you next time. Ciao.